Hello, I'm Kyle Osborne from EntertainmentOrDie.com with your EcoPlanet Radio movie review. Anyone who's ever worked with Clint Eastwood will tell you that he is the nicest guy in the world. I've been lucky enough to meet him a couple of times. I'm totally starstruck because he's so charismatic. He's such a movie star. So it gives me no joy at all to tell you that his adaptation of the musical Jersey Boys is a summer bummer. Dream of
wild, I heard them all, but I never heard a voice like Frankie Valli's. I know I need to write for this voice.
Clint Eastwood has nearly ruined the beloved musical Jersey Boys with this leaden screen adaptation. It's a relentlessly dark take on the story, and it drains it of the sheer joy that delighted audiences for nearly a decade. This isn't rocket science. It's a simple biopic. You follow the story of Frankie Valli and the Four Seasons, their meteoric rise, predictable legal dealings with shady characters, and even more predictable personal squabbles among themselves. Hey, it's the same story arc that has driven every single episode of Behind the Music that ever aired. We get that.
You would have cut Tommy loose right then. That's what you think?
So it's not like we're expecting much in terms of originality, but the thing is, these guys made magic on vinyl. Valli's stratospheric falsetto and songwriter Bob Gaudio's instantly memorable tunes fueled a boatload of hits that were mostly feel-good songs. A movie of just these guys singing the songs would be great all by itself. Eastwood, however, is more interested in conflict, and I know they say that conflict is the essence of drama and so forth, but it ends up making you have that uncomfortable feeling in your stomach when you witness a couple fighting in public. You just want everyone to sort of quiet down and move along. So it comes down to too much bickering, not enough harmonizing. To be fair, at least parts of many of these great songs are present. They'll make you smile. John Lloyd Young as Frankie Valli has an amazing voice that comes, well, let's just say close enough. These songs are so golden, they can't be ruined. And they are the reason, and in this case, the only reason, to see Jersey Boys. It's rated R. Jersey Boys gets 2 out of 4 stars. Kyle Osborne for EcoPlanet Radio.